know, honesty and raw. That was such a very honest and raw falsetto.
It was honestly in need of work, falsetto.
No. I feel like
it was false.
It was false. It was not real.
By its very nature, it was false.
Need to work on my true setto. Look at this wordplay.
No, that was beautiful. Thank you. This is a category that I had two songs that I considered doing, and then I ended up choosing this song. It is called What the Doctor Said, and it is a song I wrote when I was in kidney failure. And I think it's probably one of the most scary times of my life. And I remember I went to go see a Jillian Welch show at the Kent Stage. Yeah, it was amazing. And she has such a gift with sharing vulnerable emotions and with her voice. And I went home, and I think the next day, I wrote the lyrics to the chorus, "Don't Take Me to the Doctor," because when you're sick and you know, it's more than just a cold or a flu, and it's long, ongoing months of being so, you do feel fragile and you do feel vulnerable as a person. And I think the only way that, you know, I got through it was with my music. So this song is probably my most honest song that I've written. My voice.